How to use the slider bars. There is a set of two slider bars located at the bottom of the application window. Tap and drag each slider bar to the left to remove visible structures system by system. The top slider bar controls volume visibility of skin, muscles, organs, and bones. The bottom slider bar controls branch visibility of lymphs, nerves, veins, arteries, and the heart. Tap and drag the slider bars to the right to add the structures back into view in reverse order.